The Legend of Zelda video games belong to Nintendo. This includes games, characters, music, and locations.
We don't own anything portrayed in these videos, only our voices. Please support the series by buying the games. This is a large forest.
Yeah, and locals said it's called the Lost Woods, so we could be here for a while.
Yep, because that name is super original.
We should get comfy. This looks like it could take some time. I'll stay out here and man the train.
Very well.
This is comfy.
Stay away from the carpet.
While we're travelling, I suppose I should answer any questions that you may have.
Question.
Yes, Ghirahim?
Does this land have some kind of long backstory?
Yes, actually.
Good, because I don't want to hear it.
Hundreds of years ago.
Damn it!
How long are we talking here?
Well, the entire book and subsequent movie were in 8-bits, so...
So thousands of years.
Yes, thousands of years to the time people call the 80s.
Get him scared of lightning.
You're talking to a guy who can fire lightning up your...
And I'm shutting up.
Thousands of years ago, there was a horrific natural disaster of some kind, and that all that remained that were a few Hyrulians and some other races. A hero travelled in green with these people and discovered this land. It is told that the hero in green destroyed a great evil. Which kind of looked like a pig and always makes me hungry for bacon. It is also told that he travelled with these two other beings that did not seem to belong in the world. One wore a helmet of tremendous proportions.
Like me!
And that the other had a great temper and a soul of a weapon.
Like Ghirahim!
They founded this land, and the two beings left this world and have not been seen. It is foretold that they will return, but only when the evil threatens the land. I believe that you two are these two foreign beings.
But we've never been here before.
That may be so, but you look uncannily like those depicted in the legend. Unfortunately, the people of this land have all but forgotten this legend. Only the royal family remember. On the plus side, it comes with a transcript of what was actually said. Stuff like...
I swear, I will tear you apart if you say that again.
Pass the cheese. I am a banana.
Si, señorita. Muy bien.
Things like that. We like to do funny voices for all the characters. Sometimes they're not very good though. Like that one time where there was this Canadian accent. Yeah, it wasn't very good. We haven't changed it after all these years though. I probably should get on that.
Anyway, what you're saying is that we've been here before, even though we don't remember it.
That's my theory anyway.
Interesting.
I like pie.
As always, you provide the most enlightening part of the conversation, Zant.
Thank you, Ghirahim. I pride myself in representing the philosophical and technical side of our duo. Apples!
That's better.
Hey guys, I think you need to come check this out. This was just way out here in the forest. Looks kinda suspicious.
This is probably where the locomo that Anji told us about lives.
Princess, make sure you guide these idiots well. Oh, and one more thing. Don't talk to Gage. Seriously, I think the only person more annoying than Gage is Ghirahim.
What about Zant?
He's funny. I like him. Anyway, don't talk to Gage.
Okay, I've got it. Let's go say hi.
Why, hi there, young missy. Did you bring your friends all the way out here to meet little old me? Shucks.
We came to restore the spirit tracks.
Oh, did you now? That's a different story. Do you have a sacred instrument?
No.
Then I can't help you. Sorry, missy.
But if we still have my spirit pipes, then we'll be able to do it.
The spirit pipes? Only Angeline's instrument? Sure, they'll do just fine.
Link?
Okay, fine. We'll just have to go back to the castle. Zant, that is disgusting.
I'm sorry, I couldn't contain it.
That sounded like a sacred instrument. Not one that I know of, but it sounded like one.
Zant, can you do that again?
Nope, sorry. Haven't got one a-brewing.
How about burps?
Oh sure, I've got burps for days.
That's it, Sonny. Now follow my lead. Good going, Sonny. You even made it sound like the spirit pops.
I'm talented.
Don't make him feel special.
Thank you for all your help, Gage.
No problem. And if you even need to come see your old buddy Gage, just stop on by.
He wasn't so bad.
He was nice.
Train monkey!
What?
Take us places!
There, I took you to the temple. Are you happy now?
Not really, but this'll do.
Are you sure we're prepared for this?
Well, unlike some people, I actually have a weapon. So I'll make sure nothing happens to you, Zelda.
I am actually a weapon. So, if I cared about any of you, I would be the one doing the defending.
Hey, look at this rocket!
Zant, there are no rockets. That's just a stone shaped like a rocket.
I'ma touch it.
Whee! 10,000 years will give you such a crick in the neck!
What the?
Thank you, thank you! Thank you for freeing me from my immortal prison.
I did good.
Now, strange being, I am in your debt. But seeing as how I'm of immortal, I'm gonna overlook that. Deal? Alright, glad we got that sorted.
Who or what are you?
I go by many names. Robin Williams, Safe Out People Rocks, and... Navi. Yeah.
It is a being told of in this ancient legend. He was imprisoned here. But I can't remember why.
Oh, hello. I'm Navi. Navi the Fairy.
I heard.
Are these guys bothering you? Why don't you come talk to me? I'm from a different planet.
No thanks.
Huh, that usually works. Well, how about if I told you I could make you a star? Come over here with me and we'll talk about it.
Hey man, back off. We only want to get into the temple, okay?
Look, I've been stuck here for a very long time, mister, and you are not gonna screw this up. And that is me backing off. Oh hey, you guys!
What?
Well done with the moon thing. Very well done.
What moon thing?
Well, this is awkward. I must have got the order mixed up.
What order?
Let me just, aha! hey, Ghirahim. Sorry to hear about the sister thing.
How did you?
Terrible shame, terrible shame. Oh, hey, Zant!
What's up, homie?
Just flown around, you?
Putting up with Ghirahim again.
Tough times. Hey, you guys said you wanted to get into the temple? Follow me, I know the way through.
Who is this Navi and how much does he know? Tune in next time to find out on the next exciting episode of Zant and Ghirahim.